Okay. This is cool. In on it. I feel good, baby. Well, and we gotta do that level one more time, so. Oh, shit. I thought for a second. I was like, damn, we're gonna cruise right through this. Yeah, another Kool-Aid level. Oh, okay. And then we're going to the fish. Alright. Is this Streets of Rage? Yeah, it's Streets of Rage 2. I think all the P-Switch palaces have Streets of Rage music. Okay. I'm just gonna hold it and go over. It's really good. The aesthetics. I'm just glad it's not bright yellow. The red plays a lot better. No! Ah, shit. Maybe I should just hold right on that. Maybe it'll just do it. Nope. That's not it. These levels seem color-coded. This level is painted with the blood of dead Yoshis. Oof. I'm not so sure that's... That's okay. No, you're a butt face. You know that? Colorblind Palace? Is Red a colorblind level? Oh, Barb's colorblind, isn't he? Why am I doing this wrong? Come on, buddy. No! You're joking! That is so ridiculous! Shut the fuck! You gotta be kidding me! We're jumping off spikes now? Maybe this will get me good at the Dram 2 any percent skip. Damn, that is no joke, man. All right, this section is cool. Oh, I almost got it. We almost did it that time. Oh, shit, we're in. Oh, fuck. Okay, I had to test it. Oh, no! Chalking that one up to pure luck. Complete pure luck. Barb's sharp dick just came out to bone me. And I said, nuh-uh, you gotta buy me dinner first. Yeah, and I made all those. That was a literal dick move. Yeah, that was the literal dick move. Do That was awesome. Did I split? Oh, there we go. You're a liar. At least take me out to dinner. Colorblind palace just spit out green blocks. Is that why Barb fucked with the color palette so much? Is because he didn't matter to him anyway? Oh, you're a liar. See, you know what I love is that because this is so good, it's gonna have to be Grand Poo World 2. He might be able to subtitle it something else, but he's stuck with it now. Don't gnaw me. You're stuck with it. This hack's so good. That's so good. Grand Poo World 2, Electric Boogaloo. Electric Booga Poo. Ball sacks. You also vote for Electric Poogaloo? See, you guys got great taste. A Car World? Isn't someone making that in Yoshi's Island, though? I agree, though. All streamers need a ROM hack named after them. Dang it. The original butt slide midair that he had. Did you have like a real midair in there? At one point, Barb? Why would you do that? Oh no. I'm glad chat yelled at you for that one. Super Affiliate World? That's actually really funny. That cracked me up. Oh, man. Oh. I took damage too early. Ugh. Those are hard. Come on, buddy. Come on. I'm not even coming close right now. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Am I not jumping early enough? Yeah. Oh, hey, buddy. Wasn't expecting that to work. I thought I was dead, but it's like we got saved from the heavens right there. All right. I got 100 more deaths than me tonight. Widow's Peak. I imagine this is a reference... See, I got a little one, so I imagine this is a reference to Barb's Widow's Peak. Because I don't know if you guys have ever seen Barb, but this would also be a great time for my editor to throw a picture in here of him. I mean, he's holding on to it, you know what I mean? Yeah, he's holding on to it, you know? Holding on strong.